My name is Matthias Chomicki and I work in the Observability Logs team at Grafana Labs. I want to talk about a new feature that is coming to Grafana 10.3 this January, a popover menu for logs. At the logs team, we want to make search and filtering of log lines as easy as possible, so that's why we added a new popover menu to help you with that. Whenever you select part of a log line, a popover menu will appear with options to copy selection, add a line contains filter, and add a line does not contain filter. When you click on copy selection, it will copy your highlighted text. When you click on add a line contains, it will add a filter to your query matching the selected text. And if you click on add a line does not contain filter, it will add the opposite filter, not matching your highlighted text. This is another tool to help you refine your search and change the query without having to actually write it. And it works perfectly in combination with the filters in log details. As a reminder from log details, you can click on the magnifying glass icons to filter for labels and label values. This works for any login data source that supports this feature, such as Loki and Elasticsearch. And it works both in single data source and mixed data source mode. Keep in mind that we will add the filter to the appropriate query that produces the logline. I hope you like this feature and thank you for listening.